We are beginning on the crime watch and a double shooting in Salinas. It happened around 3:15 on Williams Road. Both victims were shot with a shotgun, one of them in the chest. He had to be life-flighted to the hospital. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live on the scene with more.
Salinas not off to a good start for 2008. Gunshots fired here on the 100 block of Williams Road in Salinas just a couple of hours ago when it was broad daylight. That's when lots of people were home enjoying their last day of vacation before heading back to work tomorrow. Just after 3 this afternoon, gunshots ran out in front of this Salinas home.
I was watching television when I heard the 2 shots, and my nephew, he said, "Uncle, I think somebody shot people next door." And I said, "Really?" He said, "Yeah."
Police say it was a double shooting, 2 victims hit by gunfire. The shots disrupted New Year celebrations along the block.
I thought that they were just playing with fireworks. But like, we heard the police, so we came outside and everybody was right here.
I was thinking, well, somebody's doing like a fireworks or something like that, you know, but it's like guns.
One witness who declined to be on camera said he saw the whole thing unfold as a drive-by shooting. Now kids were present at this home when the shootings happened, raising concerns of safety.
A lot of kids running around playing, you know, because it's holidays. And I mean, it's like, that's not right.
Again, police are still investigating, and as you said, one of the victims was life-flighted to a San Jose hospital. We still don't know the conditions of the victims yet. As details emerge, we'll have them for you later tonight. Aaron?
All right, Stephanie, thank you.